I've traveled throughout Illinois and talked with people all across the state. We've talked about healthcare, education funding, criminal justice reform, and how to balance our budget. The problems we face may seem daunting, but if we create a movement together and stand up to big money and special interests, we can change what's possible in Illinois.